House going up. We have 1, 2, 3. We got a little daylight. Oh boy. What an exciting day today.
Yeah. Almost up 2 inches. 2 inches almost.
What would Google Man say?
Google Man said, "Good going, Mike."
He said, "You did it, Mike."
Yeah, he would.
You did it when they all thought you. Got some plate glass here. Whoo! Oh no. So that's how you lift the house slowly, huh?
Slowly but surely,
buddy. Yeah. What do you tell them?
Dragging everything up, sort of, you know, that's what's going on. I'm just dragging it up inch by inch. Here, half inch by half inch.
This is where it's heavy.
This is where, well, you're carrying the upstairs right here. That's why. And the stairwell and everything else. This is where she really tells you, but look how much we raised her. This here, this is just how much the ground has come back up. But this is sitting on concrete, so you can see how much we've raised it.
Ha! What do you tell them?
That's the way it goes. Up and away.
Stevie Ray Vaughan. That's a
Benedict
2x6.
There's pressure there now. There's some weight. That big.
That's where the weight.
Weight there.
That's a good jack.
Seriously.
Jack's holding up.
You know, you can feel we're coming up. You can feel we're coming up.
I know. We just got to cut some plumbing apart, get in the back of the house. Move the front, move the back, move the front, move the back.
There's actually even more weight here for some reason. This thing here is really, I should have another jack right there in that vent there. And you know what? I think that's where we're going to call it a day, because
you need another jack there.
I need one more. Actually, I could use one right there and one right here. And I could raise this whole circumference.
Okay.
I can raise that front with two jacks.
Now, the wind's blowing. Okay. She's coming up now.
She is coming up.